Hi everyone, welcome to the 7th issue of the online IT magazine diGIT. I'm Gihan Fernando, the editor-in-chief. July was a month of competition across the world. We've had the World Cyber Games Asia Final held in Singapore, and it was pleasing to see Sri Lanka, also among the top 12 countries that participated at the event. Three teams took part in the event after they were selected from the local event, which happened in June. As for the annual Microsoft student event, Imagine Cup 2009 was held in the land of the Pharaohs, Egypt. Four teams from Sri Lanka took part in the finals, and the efforts they put in at the final were worth mentioning. Do check the articles to see how far the Sri Lankan teams fared in both events. Talking of Microsoft, the local body, Microsoft Sri Lanka, along with ICTA, launched the official release of Windows Vista and Office 2007 in our very own mother tongue, Sinhala. Now, for those of us who have Vista installed on our machines, we are able to install the Sinhala Language Interface Pack, LIP, and use our operating system in Sinhala. A great effort worth commending. Do check the article about how you can get the language pack. This month's issue also includes a feature article on the importance of keeping an organized email box. Email is the preferred way to keep in touch and is a must when dealing in business matters. You might have noticed that when compared to last year, you received more emails per day. How does one cope with the large amounts of emails received? I hope we can all learn a lesson by reading the feature so that we can be more effective and professional in our approach when handling emails. There's no point in having an email address if you won't be using it effectively. We have a very interesting software created by one of our contributors, Danica. It's a great resource for students interested in human biology, and I recommend having a look. It's free to download as well. We have a feature on the recently launched website where you can buy tickets online. The one-stop ticket shop, Tickets LK, provides online movie tickets for Sri Lankan movie buffs. Tickets LK is based on the Link LK web platform. Up here gives us a good roundup of interesting IT news from around the globe, with mention on Facebook's increasing rate of users, to resources on how to use Twitter with the Twitter 101 guide. With that, let's focus our attention on a few contributors of diGIT so that you would be aware of the skill set that is present behind the diGIT team. Do visit the contributor page for details on all our contributors. Akila Mendes is an undergraduate at the Faculty of Information Technology, University of Maroto. He studied at Royal College before entering university. He had undergone 6 months training at Ridgecrest Asia Private Limited and also serves as a Microsoft Student Ambassador in Sri Lanka. He is interested in latest technologies in the fields of IT and likes to share his experience with others. You can find more information about him through Akila's blog. Asir Bandara is a graduate of the University of Colombo School of Computing. He has interest in wireless sensor networks and mobile application developments. He is currently a visiting lecturer at UCSC for J2ME programming and is a developer at EVIS. Eshan Karnaratna is currently employed as a business analyst at Zenith Software International. He is a graduate of the Faculty of Information Technology, University of Maroochydore, and is a past pupil of Royal College. At present, his focus is on areas including disaster management and is a member of the dynamic group, the Green Team, with the aim of helping to reduce the carbon footprint at CERN. Let me wrap this month's editorial with a quotation by Henry Ford, who once said, "Whether you think you can or you think you can't, you're right either way." Happy reading. This is Gihan Fernando signing out of the editorial desk of diGIT.lk.